A local seamstress has created a business out of repairing and revamping old clothes.
I look for higher quality materials. That usually means they're vintage, just things that are kind of funky and unique that you can't buy at other stores. Everything's one of a kind, which I really love about vintage. No one's going to be wearing the same thing as you. They might, but probably not.
Koster says she's been sewing her own clothes for 7 years now. In the summer, she began selling her clothes at the Kamloops Farmers Market, but the goal was to open a storefront. She says it's been a long road to opening the Resourceful Rabbit, located at 1121 12th Street.
I've been wanting to make it into business for, like, since I learned how to sew, but I had full-time jobs. Like, I was a waitress and then I was a environmental carpenter. And when I stopped doing those two things, it just became an option for me to do it full-time, to do this full-time.
The North Shore store specializes in vintage clothes, altered for more of a modern fit, and is the only store of its kind in Kamloops.
Sometimes something will be really, really cool, but it's just, like, too long or just, like, a cut that's outdated. Sometimes I crop it or I just, like, take it in a bit more.
She says the community support has been great and most of her business comes from word of mouth. The Resourceful Rabbit is open Wednesday through Friday, noon till 6 p.m. and on Saturdays, 10 till 4 p.m. For CastNet Kamloops, I'm Sydney Chisholm.